Here we go. Fusion. Remember when we used to do only like 40 or 60 of these? Now we're doing 100. No big deal. No big deal. Lisa Corrales, my queen of core. I know those knees, and I know how good you are too. You don't listen to the doctor. You don't listen to me. So I'm telling you, still use that modification. You know where we're at. You know the level. Don't. I know you can. Don't go down there. Keep bouncing, everybody else. Come on. 4, 3. 2, 1, stand up. How do you feel? All right. We're averaging 100 plus on those fusion squat thrusts. That's what I call them. And man, our hammies are ready for whatever is going to come up. So here we go. What I want you to do is careful. Now I'm going to go a little hardcore. One, because I was late. I was doing pretty good being here on time. I'll be here on time one. And two, because my machine was filming Terminator Part 7, and she missed the entire week. So I'm going to make this harder. Are you ready to go down? What I want you to do is, and these Corrales again, right here. Okay, modification, you're going to stab the leg. You're going to go ahead and go down, push up, and bring it back in. Stab, push up, bring it back in. Everybody else is going to be here. You're going to bring that leg from here, and one, and two. You get me? Here we go. Let's practice only six. Then we'll now put some music on, and you guys are on your own. Five, six, ready, stab. One, squat. Two, three, four, five, six, five, four, three, two, stand up. Right. So I'm gonna put some music on so you can take your time doing those. But right now, the slowest person, and I don't mean the slowest as in like you're too slow for the workout, meaning you're doing it correctly. So if you go slower than me, totally fine, as long as you're not picking that booty up. And as long as you're not cheating, you're not bending the elbows. Bend the elbows, called push-up. All right, I'm putting music. I want you to ignore the music. I want you to focus on your core, on your booty, and your breathing as you're doing that. We're going to do six. How many of those? We're going to do four of those. Four, six, take a break. Six, take a break. Six, here we go. We're starting. And. Here we go, sorry. And. All right, here we go. Make sure you don't cheat. I want six of them. Here we go. Six. Roll up to the bags on me. Now I'm bad. I would always watch your back pass. I was had. If you get it, took away what I like. Some of the best. If those around come to more than me. Me and me. If you took the best shot, it would make up. I'll be fine. For a night, I thought I was hard, but I see you next door, and you know that I've been lying. Look at the next time, try to put somebody, but the guy you left is dead. That was charged aside, all I ever did was get on the stage. And all you showed me was so much of your friend. So the chance gonna make me punch in the name. The best bow down to the place we stay. All you from me wrong. And now you're gonna learn. Yeah, that's where you feel the best. It's all you do me wrong. And now you're gonna learn. Yeah, that's where you feel the best. Where you think I started off on the screen. This thing was the freedom of my existence. So go ahead and take your revenge off of me. There's nothing new that I haven't seen. I said when I started was a promise to my present night. And all the reason for myself to really want it. I like to see y'all dancing, like popping loud. And both the rocking is up and to harmonize. And just watch my back to me, what I can die. Compare a heart like yours to, you don't even try. Just like all the others that can shine up every need. But I'm only getting better, no, it's hard to believe. Yeah.
looking for the new and the love for the flow. I'm training the fever. While I'm waiting, I'm preparing, getting ready for the war. That's the feedback thought I heard. I think you should know. We're trying to revive what's left of your life. But the gun that I shoot and the weapon that I choose isn't gonna be a knife. It'll be me in my right mind. And then what's the thing? And I'll shine in the limelight. In the end, you know you can't deny that.
Finish it. Breathe. You got about 12 seconds. Breathe. Finish the six. Now, for this next set, we're doing three, not four, of the same thing. But this time, so Alicia Carvalho is going to be right here. I want you not to pull an Andy or a Claudia and think through all that and jump right into it. I want you to bend your knees, put your hands up, jump, push up, in, one, two, hands, boom. Now my machine, Papa, we're all gonna be down here. So if you want to jump into it, I'm not gonna do it because of a messed up wrist, but you can. You can go from here, one, two, boom. One, two, boom. You can make that happen. I'm not going to. I'm doing the Lisa Corrales, hands first, jump up, two legs at the same time. But I do want the two in between. Are we ready? Just three, not four. Here we go. Continue the set. Three more.
All you can be wrong, and now you're gonna learn. Yeah, that's what you feel gonna learn. This ambition brought the fame and the new maturity. This aggression brought the flame. Ooh, it was me. It's your heroes, TV stars, and the kids at CDs. Happy all the women, yeah, screaming out. It's the way it's gonna be with all this jealousy. Cause I always have these facts that are scrubbing off me. Remember this is on my side, no we're never gonna die. And together we will ride and we make it in the skyline. Same name is Jay and my name is Dr. Jay. The combo's here to stay, so be real, hop and hand it. If you're wrong, you're not just gonna learn. You guys want to feel the love. You know what? Let me sing one more time. You haven't gotten it. Rewind that. It's all you been wrong, and now you're gonna learn.
Off your fucking head. This that puts the kids to bed. This that I got.
realness, I just push it, cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my DNA. I got love, I got evil that rot inside my DNA. I got love, I got trouble, some heart inside my DNA. I just win again, then win again, like Wimbledon I serve. Yeah, that's him again, the sound, the engine, and it's like a bird. You see fireworks, they cough the tire skirt, the boulevard. I know how you work, I know just who you are. See, use a bitch, your one more probably switch inside your DNA. Problem is, all the sucker shit inside your DNA. Daddy probably snitch, heritage inside your DNA. Pop organic sis, burn on side of jellyfish I gauge. See, my pedigree most definitely don't tolerate the front. Shit I've been through, probably offend you. This is brother's oldest son. I know murder, conviction, burners, boosters.
Yeah. How we doing? We're doing good?
If she ain't fucking, she got to go. Tell her don't waste my time. Police wanna stop me, search my clothes. Tell them don't waste my time. If it ain't money, I ain't involved. Tell them don't waste my time. Waste man ruffling down my phone. Tell them don't waste my time. No, no, no. Tell them don't waste my time. 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 No, no, no. Tell them don't waste my time. Tell him don't waste my time. Tell him don't waste my time. No, 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 no. Pray to the Lord, nigga. In this cold world, I'm a born sinner. Be poor liquor. Yo, come hover. It's all jigger. Chicks run a hard. Can't be my baby mama. Cause I don't need that drama. Unless she read.
Okay, no, she already. All right. So, are we dipping down on that squat? So if you're like this, wrong. If you're like this, wrong. Right here, boom, cutie angle. And then flat back, bring it up. And then here, one, two. It goes from cutie to big booty, cutie to big booty. Make that booty drop, and I can guarantee you, we're not working the butt, the booty up. We're not working the butt. Where do you feel the burn happening? Yeah? All right, here we go. Not the back, not the knees. Here we go.
Yana. Most of the assholes are by me. I pop a cherry, now she call me Papa. Papa, she asking me what's on my body. What? Versace, Versace, Versace. Love. Been that guy since outside Neutrino. Bound for the ruler. Damn. Because as big as my ego. I'm okay for the D on the dealer. Fuck, she got to go. Tell her don't waste my time. Police wanna stop me, search my clothes. Tell them don't waste my time. If it ain't money, I ain't involved. Tell them don't waste my time. Waste man ruffling down my phone. Tell them don't waste my time.
No, no, no.
Tell them don't waste my time. 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 No, no, no. Tell them don't waste my time. 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 No, no, no. Pretty girl on my left, my left. Pretty girl on my right, my right.
All right. How are we feeling with that? Total hip action, felt it, nailed it, loved it. All right, so I'm already sweating. Hope you are too. Open up second position. Ooh, you open up, you feel those hammies. A little quad action going on. Okay, ready? Mega Chiba to your right. Five, six, ready, and five. Bring that knee down. Go ahead and touch the floor a little bit. Tap it a little bit. See how low you are? Perfect. Now, from here, three-legged dog. Five, six, ready. Bend the elbows, bend the knee. One, two, three. I'm bending my back knee. You don't have to do this here. But me and Papa like to do this, but you can just keep it here and add more weight. More upper body workout right there. Hold it. Hold it. Five, four, three, two, and scoop it up, roll up. You felt that? All right, other side, here we go. Legs open. I hope you felt that burn. Five, six, ready. Nigga Chiba. Five. I want you low on this one. tap, 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 tap the knee. There you go. Because if you're up here, you're using your butt and your back probably. Right here, three-legged doggy. I'm gonna start off my knee poppers away. In, one, in, bend the elbows. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Keep it there, bend the elbows. Bend the knee a little bit. Ah, ah, boom, ha, 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 boom, ha, 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 boom, ha, ha. Scoop. Roll off, seven, six, five, four, three, breathe. So how are you feeling? Cobra Kai. All right. Next one music. Here we go. Y'all heard of the Spartan workout? That works, and it's hard, but it's so hard that the lead actors are all both, they want to do it again for the sequel. So you can imagine how intense that workout is. It's basically like fusion, only more obstacle course kind of stuff. All right, squats up, patos para abajos. Are we ready? All right, here we go. I want you to do extreme close-up on me. And I want you to go four steps, four steps, four steps, four steps. Are you ready? Walk forward, walk backwards. Five. At least your karate's right here is all good, baby. Right here, you're still getting that workout, but just bring that tailbone down. Don't lean forward. Five, six, ready, hit me. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, forward. One, two, three, backwards. One, two, three, forward. One, two, three, backwards. One, two, three, again. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Stand up. All I know is you better not be getting out of it. You better not be getting out of it. Here we go. Down. I'm saying it because I know it's hard. Five, six, ready. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, that's one. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, that's two. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, three. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. If you did that, you're still young. Or, what's that called in movies? Spoiler alert. Spoiler alert, if you're like my machine, and you like this stuff. You like to work out. That's like your thing. I don't know. She's a sick girl, but she likes this stuff. Tell you what, some of this stuff could become easy someday. If it's becoming easy for you, then you got to make yourself heavy. You got to go stronger. You got to go harder. Because I've been there where it's like, I'm thinking about tomorrow as I'm working out. That means it's becoming a little too easy for me. I got to focus on the work. Got to make it harder. Go down. We're not doing it. Don't worry. If you're like, I can barely do two when you're here, I'm harder. You'll get there. All of us have been there. Okay. What I want you to do now, watch how I'm going to do it. I'm going to place my hands on the floor and I'm going to jump out, leapfrog out, two extend the legs out here, down, and easy, watch the front back. I'm going hands, and down. Are you ready? Here we go, hands first. 5, 6, ready, hands, 1, and hands, 2, and hands, 3, and in, hands, 4, and in, hands, 5, and in, hands, 6, and we'll stay down, 5, 4, 3, stand up. Now, are you doing two legs at the same time, or are you going one leg, 1 foot, 1 foot? Which one are you? Now that you already did two legs and 2 feet, but you broke your toe. Let's just throw it out there. Are you tightening your core as you're jumping down? All right, here we go. That was just a little sample. Moving on. That was a little in-betweener. That was a little appetizer. Doing the runners, we're doing switch lunges.
I'm gonna make you mine.
doing? Papa knows. So what do you, what we're supposed to end the song is by going, Drago, right? All right. Or Papa goes, yeah. Okay. Open up. I want you to do this. Let's give that a little after cardio and resistance. We're going to go into stretching with a powerful kick, side kick. Bring it over and over. Bring it down and forward. Are you ready? 5, 6. I am already slightly bent, Demi. 5, 6. Ready to kick. Over. 5, 4. Bend the bottom knee. 5, 4, 3. 20 bounces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You're shaking. 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Ooh, felt that hippo action. Okay, other side. Here we go. Slightly bent. 5. Other side. 5, 6. Ready? Kick. Bring it over. It's my bad leg, so I'm going pretty high on this one, but I'm still bending my supporting knee. 5, 4. Now I'm gonna go lower. And bounce. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and relax. If you're not going low on those, you're using your back, you're gonna hurt your back. All right. Because I got no old chicks in fusion. I got no old men, old dudes. And I don't have, I mean, anything wrong with it. I actually welcome people that need modifications, but the one I call queen of modifications doesn't really use them. The queen of core, she doesn't use them. So what I'm trying to say is that the only one that's injured doesn't do the modifications about to get after. So yeah, and the rest of you should not be cheating. All right, so what I wanted to do is warrior three. Feet together. I'm going to do my back leg. It could be your opposite leg for you. Three. 5. Now what I'm going to do is my leg that's shaking, my supporting leg. I'm going to bend that knee a little bit. Pull it there. 5, 4. 3, 2. Pulse in the back. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Control. 3, 2. You should have taken that time to bring that leg down. If you're bringing it down, just picture yourself being a turkey leg from SeaWorld. Does that make sense? All right. So you don't want your legs to look like that. So the control bringing it down is using those muscles that should be popping out of your tights or, yeah, I don't know about jeans, but. And you got pants you wear, Josh, should be seeing some kind of bones to the bone, I call them, but muscle. So that they can say fusion is not just to get fat people skinny. Fusion is to make people healthier and younger looking, and I don't know, at least we'll get out from it. So it's not about how we look, it's how we feel, right? All right, but some of you have that vanity in you. Well, I told you, whatever works for you, use it. Down. Hold it there. Some of you want to get back, it's like a revenge body or something like that. Some of you want to get back at somebody that called you names in the past. Ooh, baby, and no better revenge than looking better than them. Hold it there. 5, 4, stretch out. It's a whole lot lower than the earlier workout. Hold it there. 5, 4, I want you to grab your toes. Now bring the head down. 5, 4, bring the tailbone deeper. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, roll up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. I know your quads are burning, but your back just got stretched out really nice. Can you do that for me one more time? Okay, here we go. This prevents muscle spasms. Here we go. And since y'all never miss a workout, every now and then we will get muscle spasms. Breathe. And exhale, 5, 4, 3, get low, baby. Get low, hold it right there. Bend the knees low, and arms out. Hold it there, arms out, reach for me. You're supposed to be pretty low, pretty low. Hold it, 5. Knees are bent all the way down. 5, not here, right here. Hold it there, 5, 4, grab your toes. 5, 4, hold it, 3, hold it, 2, hold it, 1, roll up, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Anytime we hold a stretch, I break down the sweat even more. Okay, why? Because the muscles are tangling up or contracting. All right, here we go. What I want you to do is grab one foot, hold it there. Now, I want you to go ahead and take it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and bring it down. Here. Here we go. Shouldn't have been falling. I can't pull on my foot on that one. And this is my bad leg, so I step to both sides. But you should have gotten, especially girls, you have a better flexibility than guys. All right, go ahead and grab the other foot. Now, I've seen guys that are better than women, but in this case, y'all could manage. 5, 6, ready, take it out. Hold it, 5, 4, 3, 2, and control down. Oh, how are we doing? All right, guys. So what I want you to do is cardio time. And all I want you to do is, right here, we're gonna do the fat man, fat woman, old woman workout, which is, what do fat people do? They bend over. They can't handle this. So we're gonna do what they do right here. Everybody grab here. Ready? We're grabbing. Now I'm gonna slightly bend the knees right here. Casi nada, just bend the knees a little bit. And I want you to walk with me. Are you ready? I'm facing you so you can see how much I do. And I go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6. Roll up. So how is that? Here we go. Let's try it again. Second set. Ready? Bend down. This is the easy fat man, fat woman workout, but it still sucks. Touch the floor. I'm bending the knees a little bit. 5, 6. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. That's 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Stay here. 5, 4. Roll up. 3, 2, 1. How we doing? Your back shouldn't be hurting. Your knees should be hurting. You're putting the weight on your upper body and on those quads. All right, moving on. Here we go. My machine, what did I say?
Here we go. Everybody's feeling fine. Here we go now.
Yes, yes, here we go.
To the beat, we got everything you need. Here we go now.
Here we go.
Here we go. One more time, and everybody's feeling fine. Here we go now. Here we go. Yeah. If you wanna party with us, just the beat, beat the rhythm. Here we go now.
Here we go.
You know the party's here.
sing along and have no fear. Instinct is here to make you people scream. Now is the time for us to reunite. Come on, party people, there's a party going on tonight. Everything's gonna be alright. Just get up and feel the funk. And here we go.
It's just trick or treat. No tricks here. I want a treat, baby. Here we go. Squat toe patos. Bring it down. Hold it right here. Everything's. Hold it there. And we're going to go ahead and go into a table in a squat position. So you're going to lengthen the legs. Stick your booty out. Are you ready? Here we go. Five, you're like, what? Yes, it's that simple, what I just said. Right now, your heart rate should be at 140, 245 if you didn't cheat. Here we go. If you're skipping it because, somebody's calling me. You just cheated yourself. Right now, go. Right there. And now that heart rate is at a dangerous 132, 145, somewhere around there, control your breathing. This is the secret. Exhale, control how long it takes for you to exhale. And your heart rate goes faster than you think it is. It's cooling. And then hold it three. You're in the fat burning zone now. Two, one, hands down. Roll up five, four. If my knees are still bent, two, lengthen. We just burned some serious calories just getting off the floor. That's the workout, not the jumping around, not the diving in the ditch. Not the picking up the picnic table. That's not the workout. That's just a way, a crazy way that I get you to get your heart rate up. So cholesterol, here we go. All those things are like intense 20-year-old stuff that we do. And how old are you? And you're doing it? Congratulations. Congrats for that. Now it is my job. You guys want me to transform you. So, hey, you guys are transforming me, and I'm becoming a way better person because of you. So now, can you please show me the beautiful transformation of fusion? I already want to see it, baby. Here we go. Let's push it. Ready? Let's go down. Hold it right there. Hold it. Hold it. Five. Now, this little process, you know what to do. What I want you to do right now, you're on your toes, right? You're on your toes. I want you to go heel down, toes up. Heel down, toes up. Five, six, ready, forward. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, three, two, and roll up. Seven, six, five, four. The last thing to come up is your head, but right before the head is the knees. Take some time right now to breathe and exhale, because you might have gotten dizzy on that. Hold it there. Five, four, three, two, one. All right, guys, let's get our mats and give me the fitness table. Here we go. So right now, here, get your mats. All right, now, I came in a little late, a lot late. So we're gonna end it a little late, a lot late. Now just give me 10 more minutes, guys. Give me 10 more minutes. Okay, I'll try to make it as hard as possible. Really one part. You're not here to just stretch. You're not here just to dance. You're not here just to do yoga. You're not here just to try that little weird Brazilian capoeira stuff. You're here to do it all. Here we go. Table, baby. Five, six, ready, breathe. Breathe. Exhale. Breathe. Exhale. Breathe. Hold it there. Hold it. One leg up. Five. It doesn't matter which one. Pause for 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Crunch. 1, two, three, four, five, only 10, and on the next 10, arm out. Ready, nine, arm, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Table. Notice the leg was burning more, because it was just pure leg on 10. Oh, breathe. Exhale. So, pull my back, if I do it correctly, breathe. Core, back, exhale, force it back, breathe. There's a curl out right there, and I'm doing my opposite leg. I'm gonna turn this way for you, stay there, just do the other leg. Five, six, ready, crunch, boom, two, pause, sorry. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19, 20, 10, one, crunch, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, arm. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 3, 2, oh baby, all right. So what I want you to do, you should be drenched, I'm drenched, okay? Soaking wet. So, I want you to get your sweaty body onto your clean mat. Tummy down, chest down. Oh, hold it there. Oh, and get your hands right through your chest. Five, six, ready, cobra. Oh, five, four, three, two. Slowly, five, four, three, two. And again, cobra. Five, four, three. We go from cobra to upward dog. Push up. Push up. Five, four, three, two. Take 5 seconds down. Four, three, two, one. From here, you're so muscular, you're going to pick up your entire body up. So we're going to go explore. I call them exploding push-ups. From your dead body, whatever it is that you weigh. If you guys are still at 150, we got to work on it, okay? If you're in the 118s, 120s, it's time you start getting stronger. Are you ready? Here we go. Now just think about it like this. Who do they put as a lineman? And I don't watch football. I don't like football. But who do they put as a lineman? The fat guys or the skinny guy? Fat guys. So you want to be like, I'm so strong. But you're like not attracted to your weight. So let that be your inspiration. Okay, your motivation. Ready? Five, six, entire body goes up. One, and down. Four, three, two, one. You better not be going up and then five. But are you ready? Here we go. Five, six, ready, up, and down. Five, four, three, and five, six, ready, up. Five, good. Four, three, two, up, and down. Five, four, three, two, up. Five, four, three, three more. Five, six, up. Five, four, three, two, two more. Five, six, ready, up. Five, four, three, two, up. Five, four, three, two, one, and hold it there. I want you to grab your feet from the back. If you can't, grab your heels or grab your shoe like that. But I want you all to get to where you're grabbing your ankles, okay? Put there, five, four, raise up. Five, four, three, two, one, and control down. Let go. Child's pose. Five, four, three, two, one. All right. The next one you're gonna do, we're almost done, guys. Come on, stay there, stay there, stay there. Stay there. All right. Lizzie Corrales, I know what you're doing right now. You know you're black. You're closing your eyes and you're like totally like pretending to fall asleep. And now we go, Alicia. And then, yes. So I know what you're doing right now. Don't go with the shock yet, okay? You give me 5 more minutes, guys. 5 more minutes. Here we go. Forearm. We're doing a rehab one. Because last week we did like the intense oblique workouts and hip workout. Right now I'm doing rehab. Okay, I'm gonna repair you. So put your back leg in front of it and we're gonna push off just using your forearm, but we're not using a forearm, right? Using obliques. And we're gonna push off with the back leg in the front. We're gonna push up like this. One, two. That's all we're doing and use it as a stretch. Not as a pump. Make sense? Here we go. Stretch your body out. Unless you like the thin Olivia frame you have, Olivia from Popeye. I think it's from Olive. No, Olivia? Olive? Olive? I think Olive. Olive from Popeye. If you have that thin frame, then you don't want to stretch. But if you don't like your frame, stretch out. Five, six, ready in? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. 8, 9, 10. So Papa, on those, just put more weight on your shoulders, on your traps, on the deltoids, like anywhere in the upper body. Put lean forward, and that's how you focus more on that than on the back or the sides. Okay. All right. That was 10 only. I'll be honest. You can do 10 after I say bye, after I say fusion with the pull through your zone. You can do like 10 more, 20 more, but I'm only going to do 10 right now because you could develop some muscle spasms in the process because right now, technically it's the cool down, and if it goes to like 20, 40, it might happen. But if your body feels great, go ahead and continue. Those are great. You ready? I'm doing the other side. Here we go. Like I said, you can watch this video later on and do it again, or just something that you like from it, you know, do whatever you mean like. And or when I'm talking, if you like a certain workout, if I'm talking, you know, I mean, I really, I need you to pay attention, but like, you know, you can listen and do it. Right? Here we go. Back leg in front, 5, 6, ready, begin. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You can do 10 more right now. You can do 10 more if you wish. You can. You got 10 seconds, 9 seconds, 8 seconds, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, fist on the mat. I'm gonna push off like a capoeira hip hop. 3, 2, slowly. Roll up. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. When I'm counting off, I don't care if I don't do it. I'm counting it off for you right now. I just got up 4 seconds premature, and I'm already like, whoa, that was a little, I got a little dizzy. So I'm telling you, I got the right timing for this. Okay? Do as I say, not as I do, baby. All right, legs open. Let's finish this. We got through Monday Fusion. 5. Thank you for appreciating me. Thank you for appreciating your program. Thank you for forgiving me for not always being here on time. I promise I'll be here on time Wednesday. Get ready. Get your butts kicked. Up. Exhale. Breathe. Exhale. And thank you. Thank you so much for always being here. Breathe. Anything bad in your life? Exhale. Let it out. And breathe. Exhale. Breathe. Exhale. Breathe. Exhale. Breathe. 5, 4, lower. 3, 2, up. How do you feel, baby? Fusion. We did it. Guys, October's gonna end. Let's say October was a good month. Let's say October was a month that this great, amazing thing happened. Let's say that. You know what? If it's not the highlight of your year, tell you what, God is great. He's given us November and December. So guys, if we're not hitting our goals yet, we will. All right, you got time on our side, and you got Fusion with a boom through your Zoom, especially on Wednesday. Get ready. Today was intense. Wednesday will be worse. Love you guys. Fusion with a boom. God bless through your Zoom.